yeah. Yo, this some fucking puppy love shit. You know, we have to go back in time and see how it went, you know? Yeah. Let's take it back in time and thank God we're still alive. My first love, my first time, the girl will break my fucking neck. Saw you for the first time, we're down in my block. Talking to a family friend, you're not from the slum. Beautiful being, we're created by the maker. He took his time, I swear, she's a real fucking killer. But the younger Tive don't get time for daydreaming. Appreciate the beauty and moved on to other matters. Like how to fill this admission form and join that Aluta. As we strike, they come again, you know, understand that matter. 2 years later in college, trying to get a diploma. That's when I met you again, you get started for medicus. Trying to get your number so I can tell you my lumber. It was smooth, you liked it, and you passed me 11 digits. I called you the next day, the rest was fucking history. We made a killing, girl, while lying, a true story.
Man, a true story, man. That puppy love stuff was a beautiful experience, I swear. Yeah, but you know how it go now. Swear, darling. Let's go.
4 years down the line, it was Bonnie and Clyde shit. Ignoring all the noise, jealousy and the bullshit. Even marriages don't last that long, it was clean shit. A girl gotta grow up so she had to move quick. Sweet shit, slick sweet, a quickie might fix it. In my country to become a woman comes with necessity. Young Tive no get money to afford the price that comes with it. My ego failed me, was too shy to actually admit it. Stopped me from saying that she has her own life to live. Plans, responsibility, social security, posterity and of course, family. So, I could give you my heart, but not that one you want, chop. I can give you love, but I know it's not enough. So I'd rather go make some money and die with my winnings. Or last shot down with my slave queens, aristocrats, street bars, Olosho, where you dey? Who cares? Fuck them, who are them to judge us? Nobody the same street where everybody, they try to hustle. Make your money, it's all means to an end. Usain's run now, make those moves and never forget. Where you from and where you going, the plans is if one person may come, everybody chop. See, if one person may come, everybody chop.
4 years down the line, 4 years down the line, it's Bonnie and Clyde shit. It's one take and one take only. Let's go. Yeah, this is for my brothers, man. Listen, my beautiful women.
If you no get money, my guy come on time for woman. Naija where we dey, no really get plans for these women. We dey underrate them, not even value potential. Every day abused by society, spouses beating, molestation, female mutilation, waiting. You want kill, I'm all the blows and punches. Go fight your mate for our side. No dey inside house, they beat your wife before Mike Tyson. Go get help with something. That girl that person became bruises all over. Use her like punch bag. Now God go punish you for the selfishness and wickedness, you motherfucker. You should be ashamed of yourself. I hello these women. Now man who not be. Without you, not person like me for no ever come to be. So I go try my best to always push equality. I know say the society no make them easy for you. Screaming is a man's word on everything that you do. We're not giving up till the world gets it right. But for now, I'ma play this music loud for you. I'ma light one and 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 light one for you. Say no to women abuse, man. These mothers are special, stronger, brilliant. Don't play with my woman, man. I tell you, man, because I go light one for you.